Let me snipe him now. Look, 360. I just 360 messed up, Bryce.
You don't have proof, so.
Bro, you should have been watching. What are you doing? Bryce saw it. You should not be killing me. This ain't sniper battles anymore.
Why are you scared to do sniper battles?
No, because you keep sniping me. This ain't fair. You got a hunting rifle. I don't. I got a bolt.
Some people have a couple of bolts.
Some.
Well, you better become gobble bolts.
How you gonna tell me to become?
So random. That was that so hard.
Oh my god, that no-scoping now, like, god dang.
No, I'm still better than you, so calm down.
Because I needed to learn. You got better than me before.
Two no-scopes
in a row, bro.
I had four or five no-scopes in a row. Yesterday with Bryce. That nigga's trash.
Huh? You had a hunter rifle. I don't want to hear it. The bolt is harder to no-scope with. Now we doing shotgun battle.
You all the way over there.
What did you say?
Let me get some high ground.
Over it.
Nigga, we starting up already?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I was not ready.
I was not ready when that sniper battle was. I said, wait, where you go? Bryce, stop!
My nerves are so gay! Give me my free kill.
Where are you at?
No matter of fact, Bryce, when I see you, I'm gonna kill you.
I don't even know where you at.
Bryce kills you when you unexpected because you know he can't take you by yourself.
Bryce, stop it.
He knows he's trash and he can't kill.
It was like by the truck.
What truck? I need to get my kid when he come back. Where you killing at, Pierre?
Bryce, you can't lie. I did 360 no scope.
Pierre, where you killing at, bro?
Hold on, let me see. Go back and clip it.
Go back and clip it. Bryce picked up my materials.